DJ Dells.
Uncle Pop Addicts, happy holidays from your boy DJ Dells. I definitely got a ton of Funko Pop for Christmas. Man, I definitely got a bunch that I've been wanting for a while that I finally got. It was definitely a pretty good Christmas. And the first Funko Pop I got was a two-pack. And it is from the Butabi Brothers right here from SNL. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Thumbs up for my amazing singing. So I love Night at the Roxbury. The skits on SNL were great too, but Night at the Roxbury to me is such a funny movie. I mean, it is just pure comedy. I can still watch it to this day and laugh my ass off. So I'm really happy to have this right here. Really, really happy. And it has like the Comic-Con sticker instead of like that convention sticker, which is pretty cool. I don't have too many like that, but I'm really, really happy to have that. And then the next one that I got is the Pennywise FYE exclusive that comes with the t-shirt. I will probably take it out of the box in this video, depending on how long the video is after running through them. I don't want this video to be super long. But if you guys want me to unbox this and I don't, just leave in the comments, do a video and unbox this, and I definitely will film me checking it out. But man, I mean, this thing looks really sick. I really want the Hot Topic exclusive. I wasn't able to get that one. And hopefully they eventually will restock it, because I really, really want that. I struck out on that, which really sucked. Now the next ones is just like a whole lot of NBA Funko Pop that I wanted. And some of them didn't come in on time. So, you know, I had my wife tell me, I got a few more coming, just you gotta wait. One of them I know was the Steph Curry one, because I really wanted Steph Curry. But another one I really wanted, which came in and was under the tree this morning, was the James Harden Funko Pop. And this really looks like James Harden. The first couple of batches of the basketball NBA Funko Pops, it really didn't look like the actual NBA players. And I was kind of disappointed with that. But these really look like the actual players. Like, this looks like James Harden. If you ever seen the first James Harden Funko Pop, this thing destroys that one. It does not really look so much like James Harden like this one. I mean, they did such a good job on it. And I'm a huge NBA fan. So that is one of the NBA Funko Pops I got. And then the next one I got, which we're going to do this one, because he's actually crushing it right now on TV. I was actually watching the game, and then I was like, you know what, let me film this real quick, get back to the game. I think he was at like 16 points in the first. Is this Kyrie Irving Funko Pop. And this is not the first Kyrie Funko Pop to release. And I gotta say, man, the other ones really didn't look like Kyrie Irving, but this one really looks like Kyrie. So they're doing a better job with nailing it as far as it actually looking like the person. And I'm happy about that, because this really, really looks like Kyrie. And I'm happy, 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 joy, joy, joy to have this right here. And before I forget, I definitely will link them in the description box below if you're looking for these Funko Pops. Because I know me, sometimes I watch Funko Pop videos, I'm like, oh man, I want these. Where do I find them? And I gotta do all these searches and this, that, and the third. I always look in the description box to see if anyone posted any info on them, where to get them. So I will do that. If for some reason they aren't there, as soon as, you know, you're watching it, you're probably like one of the first to watch. So you got there super early. And come back like in 15 minutes and I definitely will have that link up. Now the next one I got is the LeBron James exclusive. Totally looks like LeBron James here. They nailed it. And just like I said on the others, the first versions of these, they really didn't really look like the NBA players. And I actually am going to be able to show you what I'm talking about right now with the final Funko Pop that actually, you know what? There is one more that I did get. So scratch that. This isn't the last Funko Pop I'm showing you. This is, look at that, man. This is the Comic-Con exclusive from 2015. And you have LeBron right there. That don't look like no LeBron James. Come on, man. Like, come on, man. Right? Or am I bugging? That looks like LeBron. And then you've got Dwight Howard, which there's a whole lot going on with Dwight Howard. Let me know how you're feeling about Dwight Howard lately. Leave all that in the comment box below. But that looks kind of like Dwight Howard. I will give it that. But this, it's just very simple. You know, they have really concentrated on the actual faces lately. They really have done such a great job just really delivering the actual face of these, you know, of these iconic people that we love, you know, these pop figures. And this really looks like LeBron. And this definitely looks like Kyrie. So they did a great job, you know, with delivering that. And I'm happy about that. Very happy about that. The last one I got is from the 12 Days of Christmas. We got the Knick Knack Snowman right here in this special packaging. Very small, as you can see, compared to a Funko Pop. And it is kind of disappointing, I'm going to be honest with you. I do like it. I do appreciate it as a gift. But I would have liked them to do a little bit more with it as far as like the snow right here. Like, it just doesn't look like snow. They should have, like, put some kind of, like, vibe where it looked like snow on the bottom here. And it would have been, like, 100 times better. So, I mean, it is a little bit disappointing. The actual figure is super awesome. But as far as the presentation, they definitely could have done way, way more. Instead of it just being this plastic, they could have maybe, like, made it where it's kind of looking like actual snow and he's in the snow. Instead of just putting it where, like, you see there's, like, little rubber bands just holding it attached to the plastic. There's just a lack of execution with it. But happy to have it as a gift. Don't get me wrong. So, if for some reason it sounds like I just totally don't like it, that's not the case. I just, me as a person that does YouTube videos, I always like to analyze and actually, like, review it. And not just show you it, but actually tell you what I like and what I don't like. You know, like, I really love this right here. But it just shows how Funko Pops have evolved from 2015 to 2018. I mean, that's pretty sick how different it has gone. I mean, of course, LeBron James definitely looks different. Like, you know, he's got the beard. He grew his hair out more. But, like, you can just tell how Funko Pops have evolved when you look at something like this and then you look at something like that. And I'm not going to unbox anything because I think there's a lot of videos on this already. But if you guys want me to do a video on the Pennywise, just let me know and I'll knock that out this week. Definitely. I definitely will. But this is just me showing my haul of all the Funko Pops that I got for Christmas. I hope everyone had a great holiday or is going to have a great holiday. And Happy New Year also. I'm going to be still pumping out videos all week. So definitely, definitely subscribe if you're new. Turn the notifications on. That's that little bell. This way, as soon as I upload a video, we'll get notified. Plus, if I go live, you get notified also. And I'm planning on doing like a top 10 Funko Pops of the year as far as what I picked up. I'd love to know what your top 5 Funko Pops of the year were as far as what you picked up or in general. Leave that in the comment box below because it will also help me with my list because there's so many that released this year and I may just forget, oh yeah, that did release this year. You know, a whole year goes by. It's so much that Funko releases throughout the year. So after a while, you kind of forget, let me fix this. You kind of forget everything that released. So I would love to read in the comment box below your top 5 or maybe top 3 of this year with Funko Pop. Leave that all in the comment box below. And I'm definitely happy with what I got for Christmas. I think that there's a lot of awesome stuff right here. And I'm really digging all these NBA Funko Pops now that they look more like the actual players. I mean, I just keep looking at this LeBron. And then looking at this LeBron. This looks like LeBron. I know I'm going around in circles, but I mean, look at that face. And then look at that face. I mean, come on. It's just like, This is nailing it right here. And there's so many other versions of LeBron that's coming out. I'm really looking forward to all of them. There's the Fanatic exclusive, which I'm pretty sure I got my hands on. So that should be coming really soon. And I've got a bunch of other Funko Pops coming real soon. So we're going to have a ton of content here. So make sure you stay tuned. I got my Funko Pop inspired The Dell Show t-shirt available now. That will be linked in the description box below. If you love the channel, you love Funko Pop, you love Funko collectors, and you want to show that love and support and represent, definitely pick one up. That will be linked in the description box below. And also, let me know what you got for this month as far as what Funko Pops did you get that you love. Maybe you got it today for Christmas. Much love out there. Thumbs up the video if you haven't yet. Subscribe if you're new. And we out.